back to the house phone saga where I just try to confuse telemarketers. Thank you for calling Billy Bob's Roadkill Cafe. Straight from your fenders, served hot and tender. What can I did the voice! I didn't even get through it!
Hey, bro, I need a napkin.
I got you, bro.
Okay. I don't know how I just got that on video. No. Okay. Okay. You can have it. Yeah. Okay.
TGIF, everybody. Hello, and yeah, feel good Friday. Make sure you feel those good vibes, and holy shit. Oh my God!
Dude, I found some chocolate sauce in your fridge. Oh. Do you have a napkin?
Yeah, for sure, bro. Here you go, bro.
Thanks.
Oh, damn.
I'm doing it.
You know what? If it breaks, you're cleaning it up.
Good.
Don't.
My dad's always asking me, like, what are you on? Probably the spectrum. I don't know, man. I just act like this.
I don't know who needs to hear this right now, but poopy, peepy, poopoo, peepy, poopy, poopy, peepy.
Hello and good morning, okay? I just want to let y'all know that this little, it's not bourbon, okay? For those of you that don't know, I'm a huge bourbon fan, okay? If you didn't know, now you know, okay? But I'm telling you, this ain't bourbon, all right? Looks like bourbon, don't it? But it ain't, okay? Half the bottle is gone. Let me tell you why. Yesterday, my husband picked up my P.O. boxes, right? He comes home, and I seen him carrying this box past me, and all I seen was bourbon, and I thought, oh, give me that. Let me open that one first. I opened it up, seen this bottle laying in there, and I thought, oh, it's my time to shine. I'm finna taste this bourbon right off the thing. The second I untwisted the top and I took a big old swig of this, I immediately knew this was not bourbon. In fact, this is soy sauce. Soy sauce. Did I look at the label? No, because all I seen was the word bourbon, and it come out the bottle like this, and I thought it's bourbon. No, Bourbon Barrel Foods. I appreciate my gift. Next time, put a warning label on there for heifers like me that don't know how to read.
And I wanna be brave for the night, but I'm trying hard to fight. Cause baby, I'm scared. And when I'm all alone, will you be there? I'm holding on. You're either with me or hold me. Bring it in.
wine with dinner because my throat hurts, and it's better when you have a sore throat.
Huh, I didn't know that.
It's because I'm a fucking liar.
You know what I love about you? It's how every time you come here, you're talking about a new guy, and it just shows like how persistent you are.
I love how you're like not afraid to look your worst around me. Like you're always in the same little frumpy outfit, and it just shows that like you don't have to try when you're around your close friends.
Well, I love how you act like you're famous, you know? Like fake it till you make it.
I love how you need me to make your TikToks more successful.